What is the multi-project pipeline? You can set up GitLab CI/CD across multiple projects so that a pipeline in one project can trigger a pipeline in another project. You can visualize the entire pipeline in one place, including all cross-project interdependencies. Let's see a real-life example of multi-project pipeline. Trustful Finance is a financial services company offering three products: checking and saving accounts, credit cards, and loans. Each product is managed in its own project in GitLab, has its own repository and pipeline configuration. The products are delivered to customers via iOS app, Android app, and a website. Those applications are implemented as microservices, and each one of them is managed in a separate project with its own CI/CD configuration. Each team here is responsible for a specific product. They are full-stacked product teams and would be contributing to all the above repositories. So for example, if the credit card team are adding a new feature, they will probably need to update the mobile iOS repository, mobile Android repository, and the website repository. Now here is the challenge. As mentioned, each of those services is managed in a different project and has its own CI/CD configuration. So without multi-project pipeline, in this example, the credit card team would need to access each of those projects in order to track the pipeline status anytime they make code changes. And sometimes they will need to start manual pipelines in those downstream projects. However, with the multi-project pipeline, when they are making a change in their product, their pipeline will start and will trigger the downstream pipelines. This way, they can always stay in their project and track the status of the downstream pipelines from their main project. To understand how it works, I will open the credit card pipeline definition. The configuration includes bridge jobs, which trigger downstream pipelines in other projects. For example, the website job has the keyword trigger, which will trigger the pipeline in the website project. The iOS job will trigger a downstream pipeline in the iOS project. I will open the visualization of a pipeline that I recently executed, and you can see the regular jobs of the credit card project, build, test and deploy, and also the jobs of the downstream projects. You can open each of the downstream pipelines and also open the downstream projects. I was in the credit card project, and now I am in the mobile Android project. And from here, I can go back to the upstream project. You can also pass data between projects. In the bridge job of the upstream project, I defined a variable, and I use it in the downstream project. In the deploy job of the downstream project, I use this variable. Let's open the output of the deploy job to see its value. Credit card is valid is the value we defined in the upstream bridge job. To summarize, multi-project pipelines are useful for larger products that require cross-project interdependencies, like those with microservice architecture. With a multi-project pipeline, you can trigger downstream pipelines from different projects and visualize them in your main pipeline. And this makes your work more efficient.